by the Chinese government is pushing some of its biggest tech companies, including Tencent, Weibo and a unit of Alibaba, to offer the state a stake in them and a direct role in corporate decisions. Wary of the increasing power of private businesses, internet regulators have discussed taking 1% stakes with social media powers Tencent Holdings Limited and Weibo Corp, and with Youku Tudou, a YouTube-like video platform owned by e-commerce titan Alibaba Group Holding Limited, according to people close to the companies.